Very well. Ripple bark could sustain an entire village if seeded properly.
I wonder what the next move is.
At least things have stayed interesting. Time to get going.
to fill your oceans. Oh, blessed Boal. Our bones to build your temple in the deep.
A wave of pure devotion washes over you. And with every surge, you feel a presence grow in response.
Purge priest, Promises. Your god wants proof. Wants blood.
You don't recognize the creatures, but this voice seems to have a hold over them.
You! Our Lord of Murder demands sacrifice! You will be an offering for the great god Boal!
Blade. It's no religious totem. It belongs to a common redcap. Fey creatures known for their bloodlust.
Well placed! Boal wants a sacrifice! Forward, blood! What's that then? See, you got meat to spare. What you got for blessed Boal?
Well, don't look at me.
Don't look at me? I just got out of devil hell. I'm not going to fishy hell anytime soon.
I want to wake up beside a handsome virgin every morning, but life doesn't give us what we want. Can we kill this god now?
It's simple. Make an offering, or become one.
What? You're bowing to this gutter-throated idol? You wretched little worm. I'll show you murder worthy of a god.
Priest! Boal wants a sacrifice! Forward, blood! I'm a god, and I'm gonna rip you, tear you, wear you for a hat!
In the outburst of emotion, you feel the divine presence falter, then revert to its basic, cruel nature.
Bollocks! Don't do anything hasty now. The fish folk got plenty of power. We can share. Blessed Boal! What? Shut it, you! I'm talking to my chosen. Chosen got power. You want power, don't you? Kiss my ass, then. This Lord of Murder likes doing his own dirty work. Kill! Kill for Buell! Don't do it.
Blitz.
Shut it, you! I'm talking to my chosen. So that depends on the fish folk, don't it? But plenty to go around.
You feel a swell of power again as the creatures redouble their prayers.
Better. You went off bad. I think I'll keep you. Go then, Chosen. Tell the surface world Buell is coming. And so you don't forget. Here, this blade is my tongue. And I want a taste of every life you take. From you, Chosen. Want blood? On you go.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Oh, hi.
Hardly a challenge.
Can't give up now. These boots have seen everything.
What's that?
Don't want pre-
Wanna dance?
Still breathing, despite everything. Have to keep going.
Yes. Yes.
Speak. You've no room. Dismiss your weakest.
Well, hello. What can I do for you? Darling, I'm hurt. It sounds...
Speak. It is done. Hackett's will be done. Proceeding.
Ah, another. I shall be here in thy camp. As... Dost thou require an as...
Quite the cozy setup you have here.
No one's stopped me yet.
Buried the hatchet, Lazel?
No. Why would I bury a weapon? Is it broken?
It's a metaphor.
I do not know your metaphor, but if you need help digging, I will find a shovel.
It'll take a while for us all to recover. Of course. May you keep balance.
Eager for battle. Path. What lies within?
Thank you.
people. Objective noted. Open up. Delay.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
So it's true. You scattered the goblin, of course. May you keep balance. It'll take a while for us all to... Of course. May you keep...
Never a dull moment. Still alive. So that's progress. Is that blood? No, never mind.
Oh, enough waiting. I crave blood.
A long way to go still.
Maggots will be done.
Can't give up now.
Making me sweat. Smell that. Fresh forest air.
I smell. The fear of cowards lying in wait for an ambush.
You can take a day off once in a while, Lazelle.
I do not take days off. I'd even forego sleep if such a thing were feasible. The one advantage an elf holds over a githyanki.
Moving in.
The whole plane reeks of it.
That'll wake you up of a fine day, won't it?
I do not need awakening. My senses are sharp as steel. Dragon Rider. My kin are near.
Look at the size of that thing. Looks so much bigger when it's flying above you.
Stay low. It might not see us.
It would be too much to hope that's nothing to do with us, wouldn't it?
What are you doing? Hold up before they see you, Mrak Reshem! What? Apart from the dragon? Look. That lot are swarming all over the bridge. I don't know what they want, but it can't be good. I'm going to find another way around. You ought to do the same. Unless you're looking for a fight, that is. What? Just follow you around? I go my own way. Alone.
Mrak!
That's it. I'm getting out of here.
Drop your weapons!
I'll feed your innards to the ants before I do that, Istik.
This is your last chance!
No, look up. That was your last chance, Istik. Now burn!
Stop wasting time, Beretta. You're not here to play with the locals.
Of course, Kithrak. We merely sought to...
No excuses. Question, kill, then move on. Find the weapon. Our queen watches us. Fail her at your peril.
A red dragon. I envy its knight. Would that I rode such a steed. A crash must be near. Come, my kin await.